I've always thought of Mexicans as being big into family, and with my own clan getting bigger this year, my mind's very much on being a new dad. My first stop is a birthday party, fiesta style.
Where's Maria?
Four generations of Maria's family have gathered together to celebrate her daughter-in-law Esther's 40th.
Nice to meet you.
How's it going? It's a present for you, darling.
Oh,
do you want me to put it down?
Thank you.
Maria and her husband, Abelardo, left Mexico in the 50s, seeking a better life.
Yes.
60 years on, and she's still cooking the food of her homeland.
Have to be wrong. I don't want no heart.
All right, Tiger. Well, I'll see what I can do.
Maria's making a family favourite, gorditas.
Well, these are like little discs, about just under a centimetre thick. So what does the word gordita mean?
Gordita is fat.
Gordo means fat.
Male or female? Or
gordita is female.
Right.
Yeah, so it's a little fat.
So they mean fat girls?
Little tiny, cute fat girls.
Chubby.
Chubby, yes.
So what do you do?
Because it means lots.
So what's that you're putting on there, my darling?
This is a queso fresco, beans, and then if you like chili.
See, that's why I love Mexican cooking. The chili. Is this for me to taste?
Yes. That's agua aquí. Okay. And then you eat it. You drink.
Extraordinary. It's like kind of. It's like really posh cheese on toast with beans. I love it.
What I love about great-great-grandmother Maria's party food is that it's quick, fresh, handheld, and authentically Mexican.
The next day, Jamie Oliver travels to a party in central Los Angeles. He learns a little more about the meaning of gorditas.
And a lot of these foods are very, very traditional, antique. These foods were being made way back from our ancestors, like the mole.
Yeah.
Then you got the gorditas, then you got the sopes, and these are all little things.
I learned to make gorditas.
Yeah.
I mean, you have a little fat girls.
Yeah.
You call little ladies gorditas, or no?
No.
It's a bit insulting.
Unless she's your wife and she's able to accept that, you know?
Right.
Come here, gordita, you know what I mean? Then it's proper. But now you're not going to try and pick up on a female leg.
No.
Come here, gordita.
Yeah, yeah.
She'll probably turn around
and slap
you. Yeah, yeah.